Don't try this at home or on your local highway. Lee O'Donnell with the Front Flip and Monster Jam competition, the first ever Front Flip and Monster Jam history. That helped him win the Freestyle World Championship in Vegas this weekend. Travis Pastrana commented with what we were all thinking. This is rad. Monster Jam returns to FS1 with international tour highlights this Sunday night. And you should probably tune in.